Good morning, children.
I am Mrs. Sheila.
Today I am going to take a Hindi class. First, let us learn Akshar, letters. It is called in Hindi Devanagari Varnamala. So, in Akshar, there are three types. It is Swar, Vyanjan, Yogavahak. Swar, there are two types. One is Hrisva Swar, the second one is Dheergha Swar. Okay? Now we'll go to Vyanjan. Vyanjan, there are two types. One is Vargiya Vyanjan. The second one is Avargiya Vyanjan. In Akshar, there are three types. Swar, Vyanjan, Yogavahak. In Swar, there are two types. Hrisva Swar and Dheergha Swar. In the same way, Vyanjan, Vargiya Vyanjan, Avargiya Vyanjan. In Vargiya Vyanjan, there are three types. Again, it is Alpapran, Mahapran, Anunasik. Alpapran, Mahapran, Anunasik. In Yoga Vahak, there are two types. It is Anuswar and Visarg. Now, let us learn about Swarakshar. Swar mein do